Last time I recorded it was 12:55 or so. This is the third video. This will be the last one. It's the 26th of December, 2016. And there's the continuous wind.
No drops.
Well, this the first is dropping. It's a 5 to 5, 5 minutes before 5 p.m. And that flag started to go down there right there, but you see, that's the wind all day today. Yeah, it was. Well, I got it on video. It was like nasty as hell out here. And thunder showers, whatever the heck's supposed to be coming tonight. Evidently, we'll probably have no power. So I'm going to retire the flag here in a minute. I'm going to roll it up like it is up there and put it until tomorrow morning, unless it's raining. So, man, that right there, that's the lowest it's been when it starts. Look, it's getting real calm. But when I was there before, it went down like that and it looped over. That's how I got all tied up before. And it started to unloop. So, that's what? 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's 9 hours. 9 hours of wind. 9 hours of wind. So, this is how it was all day. It was strong like this. And the weather box says 6 mile, 12 miles an hour. Wind gusts 27. And